Here I have a bass that sounds very sharp as the bass player plays higher up, but as soon as I bring in AutoTune Pro X, I get a bass part that is not only tight, but also in tune. Got a comparatively fast retune speed as well, and if I slow that down then bring it in, you can really hear the difference. So it's not quite catching those high notes. Pull it in. So I'll just leave it up there, and that would give me quite a hard tuned sound on vocals, but it works well for bass.